guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be seeing what people offer for the Halloween candy items in Royal High. So basically, I've seen like a lot of those items become super rare, and people on Tradery and just everywhere like pay so much for them. So like specifically, I'm talking about like the Vamp Tote, the Goth Alita items, and just stuff like that. So yeah. But yeah, so without further ado, let's get started with today's video. Okay, so before I go to the trading hub, I'm just gonna change my name. I'm just gonna say trading Halloween candy items. Not me filming this at 3 a.m. Okay, so I'm just gonna go there now. Wait, I wanna see if I can spin the wheel yet. Oh my god, I have to wait 14 hours. Oh my god, guys, also the brand new Halo is out in Royal High. So if you guys want me to like trade for that, then let me know. Okay, none of my friends are online. Okay, trading, not the UFO, trading candy Halloween. I can't type, wait. Okay, so let me go through them. I'm pretty sure the Goth Alita set. Oh shoot, not that, my bad. I'm so trash. Wait, I don't know what else. Shoot, help. What else was it?
A short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. You have a situation where you are really in control of things, that is to say, in which the future is almost completely predictable.
So, okay, I feel like that's a good offer, but I'm not sure. Okay, honestly, I might do it. I just want to think about it because I need to see more offers. Because, yeah. Thank you. No, absolutely not. Help them saying okay, bro. When people say that, it makes me so sad. It's like the driest thing to say.